Oh, I came as soon as I got your letter.
Help me, Doctor. I'm in a centipod delirium. I imagine I'm in Africa surrounded by natives.
Nonsense, utter nonsense. I'll cure you, lad. I'll soon cure you. Now, just lay down out there in the tropical sun. Now, put these bits of bread on your chest. Right? Cuss. Where are those blasted vultures? They're never here when you want them.
Vultures? Where?
Ah, here they are. Right, now get dismounted, lads, and start hovering around. The bread's on top and the meat's underneath, and a Merry Christmas!
Vultures on horseback? Merry Christmas? Yes, now I knew what... Not now, Pogson. Now I knew that I was really in the last stages of a centipod delirium. Bluebottle!
Yes, my captain. Thinks. I'm not really here. I'm just a figment of his tortured imagination.
Thinks. Is this true?
Thinks. He's thinking it is true.
Thinks. I wonder if he thinks that I thinks that this is thinks this is I thinks that this is true, I thinks.
Thinks. Merlin Munro. That's a nice thing. I'll think of that again. Thinks again. Can see Marilyn in flimsy negligee. She's going into the shower bar. Thinks my school days are over. Oh, she's closed her door. Knocks. Marilyn, may I come in?
No, you can't. Oh, it's good to be alive in here.
You rotten swineckle. You have entered my thinks. Thinks. End of thinks routine. Prepares for big funny joke. Look, I put my head in the mangle. Allay. Not a sausage. X is left with flat head and loose teeth in handkerchief.
I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
Neither do I. I can't stand it. I'm going mad.
There, there, lad. You're only imagining all this.
Yes.
Now then, where's your old wallet, eh?
In my boot. But why are you taking it?
I'm not taking it, laddie. Huh. Taking your wallet? Why, you're only imagining I'm taking it. Now, let me see. 1, 2, 3, 10, 11, 23... You're only imagining this, remember?
Of course.
24, 25, 28 pounds. Any more of this imagining money?
No.
Thanks. Imaginary taxi. To the best imaginary hotel.
Hey! Don't imaginary leave me! You can't leave me alone in this pitiless imaginary desert! Imaginary help!
Hello, mate. Have you done a murder yet?
Yes, very recently.